but doesn't really do a whole lot when either from behind or on its own.
Okay.
God, I almost want to play Allowy mid. But I'm not going to, because I'm not come red comeback.
I'm calling.
Yep.
You're gonna play. Or you're gonna ban. Oh.
Why would it not let me ban it?
What?
Oh, it's because it's not my ban choice yet. I was like, I thought that sound was them clicking. I was like, what the fuck? Alright, ban it. Alright, I gotta pee. Oh, fucking knees hurt.
I just noticed that all of them in this game may or may not.
So, explain to me the mechanics behind Allawi that makes her capable of killing the whole team. Because I've played her before, and she's still good when I play her, but, like, it doesn't feel ludicrously strong. Does that make sense? Like,
yeah.
You come in, you grab their soul or whatever, and then if they come in all in on you while you have their soul, you dub, or you ult, and then you W to make the ult flap. Then you Q at some point in there. It doesn't really matter, I guess.
Does this sound any better whatsoever?
Talk more than a couple sentences. I think that
Talk
sounds
more
better.
More than a couple sentences.
Yeah, you're good.
Yeah, you're good. All
right, good. I just quit Skype and pull it back up.
Sounds better. Yeah, you're legit laggy to the point where... like, almost completely unintelligible. Who plays against Ryze? Okay. I really don't feel like getting, like... I don't really care if I dominate. Who just doesn't get shit on?
Didn't you pick Malzahar and then you banned Malzahar?
This guy doesn't get shit on. Should I play Loch Ness Cho'Gath, Prime or Prehistoric Cho'Gath, or Battlecast Cho'Gath? Eh?
Battlecast.
Pull off jungle.
Surprisingly questionably meta.
No. But he's okay. He's pretty good. He's just, like, hard to play well.
Oh, yeah. Just like every person makes them play.
Like, I used to get so fed as Olaf every single game that I played with him, and then every single game I would lose. Like, it was dubbed the Curse of Olaf. Yeah, that's why I don't play him anymore.
No, mine's the Curse of Fiora. If I play Fiora, I would disconnect. Is it me or Mew Sona's boobs get bigger?
Wow, that Zombie Ryze skin looks cool now. The splash art.
It looks like a magic.
Yeah, I guess. It's like a cheap one, but yeah, it looks pretty cool. Or like a Antiquities series. Ryle Wollibear.
So there was a bug Zyra last patch, and I totally abused it, where the plants would target enemy champions even if you weren't. Or if you had even hit them. Over minions. So they'd be in, like, minion waves. You could summon, like, seven plants. It would go for the champions. So. And that's broken as shit.
You know what I realize as I've gotten to, like, low plat, like, gold elo? Is yeah. The amount of people with League of Legends names is ridiculous. Like, that guy's name is not all in you. And then that other guy's name is I threesome Vi and Kate.
I know it's saying to do,
what the fuck? I'm not starting with a boring shield.
But I feel like Warrior is stronger for the cooldown reduction.
Juggernaut is definitely stronger. Okay. Yeah, it's kind of stupid. Juggernaut's in a really strong place right now. Warrior's not the best on most champions. Like, I mean, obviously you're gonna build Warrior on Lee Sin, because what the hell else are you supposed to do?
Yeah.
I'm supposed to build Bloodraiser on Lee Sin.
Yeah, Bloodraiser.
It stacks with the abilities, you know. It goes with the passive.
Girl, I'm supposed to get Runic Echoes so that your shield blocks more.
Ah, you're right.
You know, they actually buffed, or they're going to buff Lucian Leith and Shield. So they have 100%, it's now 150%.
That's actually...
AP ratio?
Well, the ratio?
Is that what you were talking about?
No, it's, I'm guessing that's what you're going for. But,
when did they change Cho'Gath's
exactly what the
TV
net said on it, that's why.
Not only do you not need one, you actually don't want one.
Yeah.
Well, this is a good matchup. Raj just gets to fucking auto attack me through the goddamn minion wave for free. As I appear to be ranged, but I'm not. Get away from me. You auto attack me one more time through this fucking minion wave, I'll bite you. I'm Cho'Gath, I can do this kind of thing. You know what? Fuck you. I'm just gonna ignore you. So, Ryze is still dumb, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Pretty sure.
I just wasn't sure if he got nerfed or not yet. I know Cho'Gath definitely counters him, though, so I should be fine. Like, not only do I build so tanky that he can't kill me, but I also silence him. What are you gonna do about that, buddy? Oh, that's right, you're gonna get fucking booped. And you're gonna die next time you try and fight me, buddy. I'll flash on you, buddy. If I had my ult, I'd bite you. Talk shit again, Ryze. I fucking dare ya. Oh, this feels so good.
If I come gank for you, Tech, do you think we can kill Mola?
If you come gank for me, we can definitely kill Ryze too.
Yes.
Okay, ow. Why is Skarner here? Like, god damn it.
Oh, I thought we got the first one.
That's why I said you should have came here.
We got the worst pass.
Great.
We should all win.
Alright, well, from domination to getting ready to get camped again every time I play mid lane.
Sorry. Good next time.
Probably not. I chunked him out without, like, him having flat. Ah, it auto pings where you teleport to, though. That's cool.
Yep.
It's a soundless ping.
And those sounds. Yes, that's correct.
He gone. He has TP, so he can punish. Oh, he TP'ing. How is it possible to channel a teleport now? Like, I can't predict that shit at all. This fucking ruins me.
It lasts so fucking long.
It lasts so long. I was pretty sure I timed it late, and it still went off, like, 3 days later.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
That's what I'm saying.
So now, instead of trading him to half health as soon as he teleports in, I get fucked up because I have no cooldown. I hate this game. Why is this a thing? I'm just gonna hang out back here, because guess who can't do anything?
You eat! What?
Whatever happened to your mic, happened to his mic.
Yep. He's getting a blue buff. Nope, he's not.
Well, he's been missing for a while. Maybe.
You're crushing him in CS. Actually, he's just doing really bad in CS.
Oh, he just left to get a chip to upgrade his thing to a chip.
That's good. Ryze is pushed up and is nice and easy to gank.
Do you?
No. I'll take it, but I don't need it.
Okay.
I get like hella regen from my passive.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. See how easy that is? It could have been like that earlier. But I appreciate it. That's alright. Well, the slow enabled me to kill him. Like, you had to hit that Q or I couldn't have killed him. For sure.
Just took the grab from Skarner.
Oh. Eli's sad life.
I did it Eli style.
You got it?
Purging database. Possible corruption detected.
Fucking skin's pretty cool.
Biologicals must be eliminated.
Yeah, good combo, buddy. Get silenced. What you gonna do about it? That's right, you ain't gonna do shit.
Holy shit, this lag. And Minion was about to die, press Q, and then like a full second later, just dash into nothing.
Oh, I don't have the attack speed for that. Darn. He's gone, be careful. I forgot I fucking love this champion. I seriously do. Because what are you going to do to be in lane? That's right, suffer. I might not beat you, but you sure as fuck won't beat me. My kind of champion. Unfortunately, I'm backing with a weird amount of gold. But it'll be okay. Oh, wow, he actually dodged. Wow, he's so fast. God.
Scar was going to...
Oh, it's fighting.
Yeah.
Gone.
It's still an easy gank right here. Oh, he's coming. Oh, okay. Hold on.
Coming. Stop him!
Oh.
Sorry, they're baited. Oh, why'd you attack my CS? What the fuck? You should be able to fight him.
I know. And I would be silly dragon if there wasn't a storm.
Always push the lane. Cho'Gath! Good luck CSN under tower, buddy, even though it's your rise and who gives a fuck because you can. He's out of mana. And bot side is warded.
I you do it right there, because I know it's going to
work. You don't hurt me.
You haven't pushed any towers, so...
I mean, he'll push back out right here.
I'm
here. Alright, Freeze is killing my life right here.
Yeah.
What? I'm, like, really laggy, and you're not gonna be able to do anything against him.
Freeze dive of my life. Look at this, no health, no mana will rise. I just need...
Well, I don't want you to die.
He'll be fine. He's Fiora.
I'm, I'm shitting all over this Volibear, and I...
Rise is gone. Oh. Chance is gone. Alright, he's TPing. Hey, East Runner. Come here and help me, and we can easily fight them.
God, I gotta figure out what the fuck
is
going
on.
What the fucking tower aggro? What the fuck? Oh my god. No, you didn't. You didn't need to flash.
No, no, I'm done. Yeah, damn. You were like, wait.
Also, please dive when I can dive very easily. It's killing me. It's so free that I've got cancer. Like, and that would have been okay too, but... Yeah. Your voice is insanely laggy, by the way, again. It has been, but you know, just so you know. I missed both those CS because like I did 10 less damage than I needed to.
I'm never taking teleport again. I'm taking it. The channel time is retarded.
It's not good. Well, it is actually, but it's kind of stupid. Okay. There we go. It's a fucking Christmas miracle. So.
No. Yeah. I like it. Oh.
Don't know.
This Garner.
I like chunked him pretty hard and he left. I don't know where he went.
Coming.
He's down there.
Okay, good.
Oh boy. Wait, 10 okay. Don't have my ult. Also, I didn't kill him with my fucking ult that last time, so it went on the full cooldown, and I, didn't get the stack for it. I, like, knocked him to 15 HP.
I can hit that.
Not a word. How does one play Cho'Gath? Just press, never touch E after the first time, and then just walk up to the wave and right click it. It's pretty good. Literally three skills on Cho'Gath. I don't know. I do know the scenario where you would not use your E, but I never am in that scenario. Ryze has no mana. Get back here. Oh, you little pesky sumbitch. Okay.
Yep.
I don't know what you said.
You don't?
Sure. Don't know what you said. Since he is. Hey, this Ryze has no mana. He has full health now, because fucking Ryze stuff, but...
Yeah.
Oh.
would have TP'd there, but no wards. Except in a really bad spot.
And also, TP wouldn't have helped.
Yes, that's true.
Channel time forever.
You're not wrong. Is this the next level Vayne main? Oh, nope, it's not. At least Cho'Gath's a jungler in his second life, so I just like walk around and take all the camps.
Yeah.
Huh? Nope. Got it. Oh my god, he's so fucking fast with that ult! It's so annoying. Oh, he's going in. Okay. You bastard, and you're fast autos.
If I only could predict his group coming.
Yeah, right.
With instant cast.
Why aren't you next level yet? You piece of shit. God damn it. Oh. Allow me to take that. Oh my god, I didn't fucking... God damn it! This is bad. I'm gonna die.
Hey, buddy. There's a lot of them.
Sweet. Nice semis, Bolly. Cho'Gath's a pretty good pick in this scenario since you're a damaged top laner.
Yeah.
That was the lamest insult.
God, the teleport channel takes so fucking long. It's like listening to my old retarded coworker breathe.
You're right. Harry does ult.
So wack. Wait, his ult.
Scarlet.
Oh. I was like, Volibear's auto-attacking ult? I was like, I guess. Wow. This turret does no damage to me.
Oh, hello. It's me. Boys,
wait for it. Wait, we can fight this one. I mean, yeah. Like. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, what the heck?
The 05 armor Volibear. I'll bite you. I guess I'll kill this one too.
My guy, he didn't have any defense.
Alright, see you there. I got what I came for. If I had my bite, I'd bite you. Don't leave me, team. Don't leave me.
I can't. Oh my god. Fucking root. Well, I blocked Skarnarl. So Bane can do that. I have a level for it, so...
I got you, Soda. You're my main bitch. And I ain't leaving you for nothing.
Yeah, that raises a lot of damage.
See, I'm gonna go take this blue buff.
Yeah, okay.
Wow, way to be a bitch about it. Maybe I don't want to fucking hang out with you. What a bitch. You're welcome for me biting the Volibear. I could just bit the Zyre for the free kill and let him kill you. Could have been a good person. Also, check me out healing fully off of all these camps. Hey.
Hey.
I can clear the jungle faster than Kev.
Lucky I can have some speed.
Or what? What are you gonna do, fight me? Come at me, big boy.
I can't have some speed because my voice is still...
Oh, there's like a ton of people mid.
Help Bane with ourself.
Yeah.
She's got no vision too, right? There's Garner.
See ya.
Wanna bait him?
Sure.
Which?
Don't leave me. Oh my god, I'm in tower aggro. Alright, I'm dead. The teleport channeled so long, I thought I wasn't safe, and then I thought I wasn't safe, and I could've just walked away. I hate this game. Just buying a bunch of random items. I don't even know what to go to anymore. Fucking tilted. Just teleport right on that Wraith camp and take it. Wow, she's so fast.
I know.
Also, I can't auto-attack through these plants. I just keep clicking them instead. There's a bunch of wards in that bush, but I can't be bothered.
I know.
And she used her sweeper for some reason. Alright, hit me one more time.
Can't move!
I couldn't move either, I was stuck in these plants.
God damn it, I used my fucking riposte to catch a thumbs error. Little did I know, I got hope.
No, so you get away from me. I thought we had a thing, and you shot me down like yesterday's news. fuck, I missed CS. God damn it. Oh, the Ryla's slow. It's you and me against the world, Sona, and yet you don't believe in me. Dead to me, you dumb bitch. Ryla's wasted his archangels.
Because I tanked his entire comp. Didn't give a shit.
I parried it.
Now, can't move. I didn't even mean to take turret aggro, and I got hit by the Zyrostair, so then I was forced to, basically the whole duration of the turret itself. Check it out, I gave you a sweet ward to teleport to about 8 minutes from now. That's from the channel, obviously. Come here, fat boy. I call big one.
Okay. You're at 6x. It's only the big one left.
Ah, you can't stop me. Get eat smited.
Yeah, look at your health regen.
I know, it's pretty good.
Why is it so...
I don't actually know. I don't have anything. I have the Roa, that's it.
I know.
But that, like... Why is Roa a thing? This champion's dumb. It's like literally the opposite of skill. Oh, okay.
Oh, we're bad.
Sick wards, Sona. Gave my life for you. Wow, that's really bad of us.
Yeah.
Just take two inhibs, walk out, steal their big golem only, and then they take Baron.
Not the best.
Suboptimal. Sona? You're on your own baby girl with that one. I said I'd die for you, but I mean...
I like this.
Yeah, not like that. Don't you walk into the whole team with Baron. As a no-mana, Sona.
God damn. Oh my god. Ah, there we go.
You bastard. Fuck you. God damn it. That... You have so many ways to CS. You know what I have? I have an auto attack with my E on. I could bite it, but is that worth it? Here we go, let's do this. God, these Zyra plants. Oh, God. Oh, they're shredding me. Careful, Tech. They're coming to you, and I got zoned out. And Sona's just hanging out with me.
Oh, my God, dude. I can't. I shouldn't have
done that. Sona, like, Vayne is literally AFK. Just bot. She's gonna get that tower if the game is over. She got it, but for God's sakes. At what cost? As it would seem now, no cost, but, I mean, I'm still tilted. Ugh, God, the slow. Oh, she's so good. Sick mechanics.
All she needs is help. We should get dragged.
Yep. Let's do it.
No, they still have a Baron, but they're just wasting.
Yeah, they got it in as bad a scenario and are using it as badly as we let them get it. Wow, you clear that slow.
He's got one hit.
Interesting. wake me up before you go to leave me hanging in like a yo-yo. Wait, she locket shield right there?
No.
I don't know. It was either a W.
Yeah, she did. I see the cooldown on my thing.
What thing?
Why?
I don't. Yeah. Well, how do you see the cooldown?
It was like a red debuff for a second.
Oh yeah, do get a debuff so that you can't get shield stacked.
Gotcha.
God, this game sucks. Look at this. We definitely win the game, but please just
We're
let it
so
happen already.
Fucking end the game.
This Cho'Gath or this Skarner is gonna grab me just so he can grab something. Like he can't grab Vayne. And like I don't really care that he grabs me, but like don't grab me. Don't be that guy. Don't be the Eli that grabs the first thing he sees. Alright, I just 100 to 0 drives. I got aggro.
I got bitch.
Alright, buddy, this is your show. You've disappointed me. Oh, you bite me when I have, like, that much health. Alright, goodbye, buddy. I'll show you how to bite a bitch. I had, like, literally 2,000 health. God, Zyra is a dumb champion.
Oh no, I've been exhausted.
You know you got my back if I come up here, right? I'm here for you. Oh, he's ulting me. He is doing it. Alright, he's out.
Not a mana. Oh, he's dead. Gotta get this first.
Hope I'm dead.
No stop. No stop.
I actually can't help you though, so.
Yeah, you're good, I'm out. I would teleport out, but it's gonna take me at least 3 days to channel.
How did we not get bot?
I don't know. There's only two people down there against, I'm pretty sure, nothing.
I think Vayne, like, went around to try to help us.
I mean, if you're not gonna get this red buff, Vayne, I'll take it. Even though I shouldn't. But I'm a naughty Cho'Gath. Yeah, you paying assist. What the fuck am I gonna do? Like, oh, I guess I could teleport. But, not really. I gotta hit level 18 and go bye. I'm so done with this stupid game. Should I get Swiftness? Or Merc Treads?
We'll get Mercs. They have a lot of, like, root and shit. Not as many slows. We got, like, two slows.
Did you see me 100 to 0 that rise?
Yeah, I was like...
It was fucking stupid. Like, I literally hit him with three ability and an auto. Just, if they go for Baron, they lose. Or we can just go for Baron, and they lose, too. Okay. Guess it's happening.
Alright. 1 mile high, check out.
Yeah, I'm on my way. They're not doing it anyway. Unless they're doing it with two people.
Clearing waves. I just gotta be careful. If someone just, or nice.
I'm gonna make him.
Nice.
I'm gonna freak out.
We can do it, Kev, between the two of us. It'll take forever, but we can do it. It's not like there's any pressure we can provide, so. Okay. I guess let me tank it.
Oh my god, it's so slow.
Yep, it's pretty slow. You should have built a damage item.
I can TP or something.
Yeah, go ahead and TP. I'm gonna die.
Oh, he's dead.
Yep. Alright.
Take the base! What?
Wait, do you see this bot lane play right here?
Ow.
Hold on, I would love to watch you, Tech, but, like, I can't not watch that bot lane. That's terrible. It's so sad I cry every single day. Get the inhib! God, that was really bad. Oh my god, they're not even gonna get it. Ah, they didn't get Baron, I guess, but holy. Like, Sona was like all-ending Ryze under the turret without Vayne. Vayne was just attacking the turret, but had turret aggro. I don't know what the fuck that was. Alright, we Baron now. Game is over. Jen says, what the fuck is your ball? Like, I don't know.
Yeah, I have no
idea. I don't want to build. Well.
Look it up.
I guess.
You
want to. Yeah, fuck it. I'll build a Banshee's Veil instead of a Spirit Visage because it's cheaper.
No, I'm like,
is it really?
Yeah. We can do one of the two, Elder or Baron.
I would
do Baron.
Nope, that's your jurisdiction.
Gosh.
You still got it.
God, these rallies.
Yeah, I did not expect that when I flashed. Just flashed into a slow fill. Well,
I got this.
Oh, sure.
Fire's ult. Pretty big. Jesus.
Oh. Want me to.
Just separated.
Get him! Oh my god, she didn't die from that.
Oh my god.
Okay, that's the game.
Oh shit.
Oh!
The Twitch is gonna fucking kill me!
Where is it?
Okay.
Once again, ult full cooldown by knocking Zyra down to 10 HP instead of killing her.
Just do Baron. Oh god. Yeah, they're man. You can't. You got just you and Sona. Stop. We're gonna die.
Only because there's healing reduction for some of them.
Yeah, and also Vayne backed out like a bitch.
Why did Vayne back out?
It doesn't matter. You shouldn't have fought knowing that.
Could have killed. I didn't know fucking Wish was running World Remind. Don't build that.
Got it for me.
Can I make this in time? Nope, because teleport takes 7 days to channel. God damn this game.
Alright. Do it.
I'm gonna get the bot wave. I'm here though. In spirit, they're not gonna stop you, so.
Runners, stop. I think they're doing good.
Probably. It's not like we have wards ever. Fucking stupid Sona.
How is Vayne so weak? This dragon is regenning like as fast as you can damage. Persona would get mana.
How is this game still going? Oh, I know. This game sucks. God.
I'm glad that thing's in the QSS before she builds Harmony.
It's fine, but she, like, Doesn't need GA and QSS, like, there's a... Oh, okay. Oh my god. Unbelievable. As do I. I would teleport up there, but I can't. Shannon's like tilted by watching this. If I get snared by this rise, I'm gonna die. Yeah. Alright, that's game. Cool.
I got Twitch.
Yeah.
We got Volibear. That Vayne's the only one.
Why is Vayne over there again?
I mean, Sona's up, so I guess it's not a game. Whew. Please kill me.
I am Sona, sorry. Oh, wow.
She has GA, so it's fine. Right?
Nope,
doesn't matter. Okay. Oh, Rise is not... smart. Oh my god, Vayne, please. Okay, well, alright. Jesus Christ, she's pretty lucky to be alive.
Shit. If only she would see her teammates.
If only this game wasn't still going. I don't want to play anymore.
There's no big objective up for, like, a long time.
Yep. It's just literally League of Throws over and over.
And over.
Alright. Well, I guess I gotta get my 6 stacks again. Shan says, if y'all throw this shit almost again, I'm a fucking FF in real life. Okay, cool. I got Twitch.
Oh my god. Right side, though, I kept another team fight. A lot more damage than I expected.
Alright, we win.
Yeah, that's cool. Sona flash ulted Twitch, so we end the game.
Sorry,
God. Damn it, dude.
Alright.
There we go. Nice.
That's how you time a Zonius.
Wish we had minions, though.
Yep.
Why is Vayne all the way back there?
Trying to get minions.
Honestly.
It doesn't matter, still 30 seconds left.
Here, I'll tank. Let's do this.
I think the tank should actually tank.
What are you talking about? None of us... tech can tank, but none of us should tank.
There we go.
Okay,
Twitch is
up.
All there in, like, 3 seconds.
Holy shit, this Vayne does no damage to the turret. Just peel for Vayne. Okay, except she's just going in. Whew. That was a close one, boys.
Oh, here comes that. She's hitting...
Yeah. Okay, got it! Thank you, Jesus.
I mean, I could have gone in.
Where were you?
I was dead because I dueled Rise to stop you.
That was like 2 minutes ago.
I was still dead.
Well, you wouldn't have got it. If you were still dead, you were certainly going to walk down there.
I was right outside the Nexus Tower first before they get mid-Nexus Tower.
Wow, I can't believe it.
Can't believe it.
I hate everything. We did it. Yay. How it feels not to win is what just happened. Also, that Volibear's not level 30.
What?
Yeah, he's...
And the Zyra, Skarner, and Twitch all have, like, 1,500 plus wins. Fuck.